All right, hello. I have some new twist. Well, not new, it's new to you, but it's been in about 3 weeks, and it's natural twist onto my hair. And the lady that did my hair for me said it's gonna last about 6 months. And the good thing, whenever I need a touch up, I can go back for free throughout the time to get a free touch up, which I'll probably go back in June before I go on vacation for a week. But these are natural twists, it's just like two strand twists. She said the older it gets, the more natural it looks, which I believe. You can do all kinds of things with it. So far, basically, I've just cornrowed it at night and take it out, and that lasts about a week or so. Here's a close up of the hair style. But what I'm doing a video for today is I'm going to try what people have when they have locks and stuff, or just other hairdos. I'm going to try to close with the pipe cleaner. So I got some pipe cleaners. I'm probably going to need more, of course. I got those at Walmart. I have my spray bottle of, I'm using water and conditioner, which I spray this in my hair periodically anyway. And another way I make sure my scalp is cleansed is I do aloe vera gel, 46, about 2 tablespoons of aloe vera gel, about 4 to 6 drops of tea tree oil and rosemary. And sometimes I put a citrus scent in there. Essential oil, and I cleanse my scalp once a week. So anyway, spray this in here because you want to make sure your hair is damp. You do this. And you notice when I get wet, the locks start to fall. So I need to have a little bit of crinkles in there. I'm excited about how this is going to turn out. My twin sister actually has real locks, and her hair turned out so pretty, and it actually lasted about 2 weeks. So let's try. I'm just gonna take a group of them since they're small. Okay, got the hair, and take the pipe cleaner. Maybe I need a clean or something to hold this hair back. So anyway, take the pipe cleaner. And I'm going to do it on the outside so it can be, but from what I understand and looking at different videos, well, it really doesn't matter if you do it, if you curl it outside or inside. Okay, and then just go like this. And I can imagine I should do this thing as well.
It's the fire we make. It's the fire we make.
Let's do that again. Same good.
Like a night to a day.
About to make up these plans.
I can't stay in your way. Say it. No, no.
I'm back. Let's take these out and see how it turns out. Now, it's only been 4 hours, so I'm sure I could have been there longer, but, you know, I hope it did something. So, you see, it's easy to take out. I'm not gonna pull them apart yet. Okay, so I took the pipe cleaners out and I put one on, put the makeup on because it's about time to go. So I'm gonna pull them apart. Actually, I think it's cute just sitting like this. So if I like do it at the beginning of the week or something, I would like actually leave it like this and kind of make it more neater in the back. But hopefully we'll see what these 4 hours will hold. So I'm just taking it and just pulling apart just a little bit. Okay, so this is really cute. I like this style, and go around to the back. Alright, that's my hairdo.